Hey there. Welcome, friends. Sister Cerise here. Thank you so much for joining me. Guys, I'm going to do a reading on, oh my gosh, something that has been requested, and it was a very important request. It is on Billie Eilish and her boyfriend, Matthew Tyler Vorce. Okay, so first of all, let's pull on just in general, Billie Eilish and relationships, past, present, future. Okay, then we're going to pull three cards on the past, present, and future of Billie and her boyfriend, Matthew. In the past, when it comes to relationships, Billie always thought about the perfect relationship, one where there's loyalty. One where she can look up to the person, where she can feel like they can grow together and be together as one. She didn't want any type of negativity in her future when it comes to being married. Yes, she does want children and she wants to have a big family. Not a gigantic family, but a boy and a girl, you know, the fairy tale. She wants to make sure that her boyfriend also is successful. Oh. He doesn't have to be rich. He doesn't have to be famous, but successful in what he does. So whatever he does, it's got to make him happy. She doesn't want a guy that's going to drag her down and always be sad and depressed, and she needs someone that's going to uplift her and make her feel like what she's doing with her life right now is something that's special. Inspire her and also be the one to make her smile. She's always wanted that perfect relationship with a man. Presently, she's a little worried. She does have a relationship. And she's not the type of person that talks a lot about her relationships. She doesn't really like to give too much information. The reason why is because just in case the relationship breaks up or something goes wrong, she really doesn't want a lot of people trying to dictate what she did right, what she did wrong, or what the other person did right or did wrong. And that's what's happening right now, currently, in her present position when it comes to relationships. She's worried. And it's most likely because they're doing a lot of digging on her and her boyfriend, Matthew. You see, when people become famous, other people become curious. And when they become curious, they tend to do their digging. And when they do their digging, they find things that might have been done many, many years ago. And that is the exact same thing that has happened now. Her boyfriend put out a few things on the internet many years ago, 11 years ago, much like Chrissy Teigen. And now they are saying that he's a racist. They cannot cancel him because he's not very famous. Yes, he's been in movies like Little Monsters, and he is an actor, but he's not an A-plus person in regards to celebrity status. I'm pretty sure he is an A-plus person in other ways in life, but in regards to celebrity status, he's not on the top of the list. So to cancel him wouldn't really make sense. But what people have done is they have dug him up in the grave of all his old tweets or Instagram, whatever he used to tweet and put out, they found them. And some of those words that he used to write on the internet are not so cool. They're calling him a lot on it. But I don't think he is a racist. I don't think Billie would date a racist. And I also don't think that he hates on people. I think he has grown. Those tweets were from 11 years ago. And, you know, as soon as he got with Billie, he did embrace her. and Billy felt safe. They'd been together for a while. He hugged her out in public. So, you know, she is letting everyone know slowly that she is falling in love, or that she's considering a serious relationship. But she is worried right now when it comes to relationships because of what's going on with all the rumors. And now they dug up information about her and what she did, and everyone is making it a lot worse than what it needs to be. Let's face it, I am not a teenager any longer, but if there was Instagram back in my day or Twitter back in my day, I'm pretty sure there would have been a few things that I wrote where I'd probably cringe about now. So that's why you guys listening to this, if you're young from the younger generation, you too need to be careful about what you say on your posts, because you might think they won't come back to you. You might think you deleted them from your account, but you are not the administrator of Instagram. So you might delete them from your copy that you put on the internet, but there's always a hard drive of something. So be careful what you say, because you will change, especially if you're young, you're in your teens, your early 20s, your opinions will change and your beliefs may even change. Hey, they may not, but chances are they may, because the mind grows. So should we be blaming them right now at this point, or just appreciating Billy for what she gave us in life? Music. Her private life is none of our business. And we just need to appreciate the little bit of information that we do have and be happy, because it helps us to get to know the person behind the music. But when the person behind the music feels bashed and sad, their music then changes, and so does their mind against the world. So let's give love and let's send positive energy. Let's look at the future when it comes to her relationships, Billie Eilish's relationships. Wonderful. So what she wanted as a child, she will get. She will find a wonderful relationship. We're going to do three cards in a second to see if it will be Matthew. But in the future, okay, even if she is with Matthew for a long time, in the future, she's definitely going to find the happiness that she's looking for. She will get married. Her husband will be loyal, and he will be very kind to her. Now let's pull three cards on the past, present, and future of Billie Eilish and Matthew Tyler Vorce. So here we go, the past. This is not so bad. So, you know, he met her at a good time in her life. Now he is 10 years older than her. So he is mature, and so is Billie. Billie, I'm not surprised that she's interested in a man that's older than her, because she is the type of woman that is more mature than her age, even though, you know, she dresses in kind of like, you know, comfy clothing and stuff, and she looks like a roundabout girl, you know, just chilling and stuff. She really is mature. You can hear it in her music, in her lyrics, and in the way she sings. And I don't really like to compare artists, because each artist is talented in their own way. But she kind of brings to mind the old soul and old nature, the same thing that Amy Winehouse had. You know, just that, do your music and that's it. Have a good time. And so, yes, you know, at this moment, when it comes to her relationship, we're going to get to that present card. But in the past, when she first met Matthew, she was at a good point in her life. And Matthew, he was also at a good point in his life. He was feeling good. Even though he had problems in the past with other people, he still felt like Billie and him, they're cool. They're good. Present position. Present position. Okay, so you know what? I'm not surprised that the both of them right now are at odds. They feel like their world is shaking and rocking beneath them because, of course, not a lot of people like Matthew for Billie, especially hardcore Billie fans. They really want the best for her, and they don't feel that her decision to be with Matthew is the best decision. She's 19, he's 29, but you know, there's his past and there's things about him that they just don't like. And they really want someone like a king, not just a prince in shining armor. They want a king for Billie. And that's understandable. Why wouldn't we want the best for the people we love? So, you know, at this moment, she's not finding that there's a lot of support for her relationship. And him, he's feeling too much like her wife. Yes, he's feeling like she controls everything. He's feeling like her fame is dictating his life. Mm-hmm. Meaning that he is feeling like he has to change his life for her in order to suit her life. And it's making him feel a little bit like his career is perhaps getting put on hold. So it's making him feel like that's not what he signed up for. Although she does treat him good and she does feel like he's a strong force of support from everything in the world, he is wondering where his future lies in regards to himself. So it's probably making the relationship a little difficult with him being on edge with his future and her not getting the support that she would like from everyone. And also knowing that, you know, maybe he is a little bit older and just not perfect for her, you know. And there's just a lot going on in their relationship right now. It's a little unstable. Let's go to the future. Okay, so it looks like there are many, many, many things that have the possibility of happening, that they're going to last for a while. Now, of course, the reads do change. This is not forever and it's not written in stone. So I will do an updated relationship reading in the next while. But right now, this is what's happening. They're going to get past this negative moment in their relationship, and they are going to become more committed. People will understand that, hey, they both did things when they were young. Billie will come out with a few more hits. They will see that he is doing his best to be with her, and everything will be fine. I will be doing a video on true crime and prediction, so look out for that one as well. Chris Watch, Jodi Arias, and if they were really guilty, and of course we know they were, but just behind it, the relationship Jodi really had with her boyfriend Travis, and also the relationship that Chris really had with Shanann. You know, get to the basics of it and see why they would do what they did. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Take care. Have a wonderful day. Huge hugs, loads of love, big blessings.